the one who they want to win this match.
You have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Listen to this Detroit crowd. I think they're already ready for the rematch.